In this video, you are going to learn how to create a Google account. I'm Andy, you're watching Learn How. I create video lessons and tutorials, product reviews, guides to help you learn how to use technology to improve your lifestyle. So if you like what you see in this video, please consider subscribing. All right, to create a Google account, it is very easy. You can use this account for Gmail, for YouTube, for all of Google's services, Google Sheets, Google Drive, Google Docs, all those different applications. So this is how you create a Google account. Go to google.com in a web browser, and then up in the top right of the screen, you're gonna click sign in. If you're already signed in to another Google account or someone on your computer is signed in, you can just click on their account image, and then you're gonna click use another account. Now, right here, you're gonna see a little button called create account. Just click that little button and it'll ask for some info. So you can put in here your first name and last name. Then you can create your Google account. So you might have to come up with a special Gmail that isn't being used. And then you'll create a password and click next. Then you're gonna wanna fill in your phone number, recovery email address, put in your birthday, put in your gender, okay, next. Then you're gonna wanna verify your phone number, so you can click send, and you'll get a text message to your phone number. And then after that, you'll be able to start using your Google account. And then you can just sign into Google or YouTube or any of those apps using the username and password that you just created to access YouTube, to access Gmail, and do all sorts of that good stuff. All right, guys, if you like this video, hit that thumbs up button. Share it with your friends. Share it with someone who's learning how to use Google or create a Gmail or wants to do something like that. We'll see you guys in the next video.